All suspects wanted in the shooting at a New Hampshire graduation party are now in police custody. Three suspects were already in custody. Police tell us the fourth suspect, 19-year-old Kekoa Bissonette of Southbridge, was arrested over the weekend. He's facing four counts of reckless conduct with a deadly weapon. The shooting took place back on May 13th during a large graduation party on Ahern and O'Malley Streets. All four people shot suffered non-life-threatening injuries.